Alright, I'm back with another episode of Night in the Woods. A lot of things yesterday in the last episode happened, including the Harfest Festival, where May had to participate in the play as the Witch Dagger, or whatever. And it also told the origin of Possum Springs. Alright, let's get into this now. Check to see if we got any messages. And then play a little bit of Demon Tower. Hey, May. Thanks so much for your help last night. Woke up and realized that I completely imposed in a big way. Thank you. I really appreciate it. I'll be at work cleaning up after last night if you want to say hello. Let's see what a buddy has to say. Hey, dude. Sorry. Couldn't hang out last night. Angus says he's sorry, too. Band practice today. Yeah. Because I'm in charge and I say so. Off to work. Bye. Actually, no, I'm not going to try Demon Tower right now. I'll do that later. You know what? I'm going to go say hello to B. Come say hello, why don't you? Yeah, go come over here so Mom can judge us some more for dropping out of college like she did yesterday. Hey, hun. Hey, Mom. You look really tired. So do you. Also, I have a splitting headache. Well, the weather seems to agree with you. Gray and drizzly. I could go for that today. Hey, hun? Yeah? Sorry about yesterday. Me too. I said some stuff. I didn't really mean it. Well, whether you mean it or not, that isn't how we should communicate. I don't want us to stop talking. I just don't want a repeat of a few years ago. I'm really sorry, Mom. About all of it. Hey, May, you okay? I'm fine. Guess I'm stressed too. Saw some weird stuff last night. Or I think I did. Want to talk about it? Later. I'm still, like, putting it together. Can we talk about school? Also later. She just really wants to talk about school, doesn't she? Bless this mess. Just need to remember that right there. The only thing you need to remember. The mess needs to be blessed. And it's raining. These guys still over here working? Oh, they're not. They actually fixed it up. That's good. Oh, interesting. Now we're in the woods. Farming. I could farm. If I stay in town long enough, I could see getting into the farm life. A nice little bridge. Have a nice little sit on the bridge for a few seconds. Right. Tired of that. Bridge freezes before road. Welcome to historic Possum Springs, original county seat of Deep Hollow County. You're not lost, you're here. The haunted barn and brittle, always next year, for campfires and corn dogs. Yeah, I'm not gonna venture out of the city, the town right now. I'm gonna go see what B's up to. Make sure we don't have a repeat of what happened last time we talked to her. Made her mad. We did have a nice dinner though that we put together ourselves. But we still ended up making her mad. Don't want that to happen again. Let's go talk to her. How's it going, Selmers? How was your Halloween? Weird. Went to Harfest. Saw some messed up shit that I would think was real. Then had a really bad nightmare. Cool. I stayed in, ate candy, and watched TV. Halloween episodes were on. Well, I was out living a Halloween episode, okay? Whoa. Yep. Wanna hear a new poem? Sure. Autumn winds. Autumn sins. Okay. Autumn times. Autumn crimes. What's considered an autumn crime? Robbing a gas station, then blowing it up? In November? Oh yeah, that makes sense. It's a nice little poem. Hey, Mr. Chazokov. Yes, Selma? You're gonna break your neck someday. I'll make sure to fall right on you. Well, I'm a big enough target. I'm bigger than you. We should be covered. You too. I wonder if there's a way we can get on the power lines at some point. That'd be pretty fun. Anyways, let's get to the old pickaxe so I can talk to B. And hopefully not make her mad this time. Fat pocket pawn. Got a nice little raccoon back there. Well, not little, but who cares? It's just a raccoon. And there she is. There's B. Hey, B. Hey, thanks again for last night. Oh, you won. It's fine. It was fun. My night got, like, really weird and bad after. How so? Tell you later, I guess. Still, like, putting it together. Okay, well, let me know how that goes. I will. I think it's band practice day. Yeah, I'm gonna go hunt down Greg. Shouldn't be too difficult. Yeah, no, he's at the Snack Falcon. I don't know how that guy stays employed. He steals constantly, breaks supplies for fun, and leaves work whenever he wants. Greg plays by his own rules. It feels more like the world plays by his rules. Whoa. I don't even know what that means. Still, whoa. Nice little talk we have with B. Now let's go find Greg at the Snack Falcon, see how he's doing. Yeah. In the last episode, after the play or whatever, May saw someone either get murdered or kidnapped by some shadow person. And then she had a very messed up dream. It's very weird. Whoa! Is someone moving in? Probably something dumb. I miss you, pizza place. Actually, let's go see how he's doing. You up for band practice in a bit? I guess. Weird night. How so? I'll tell you about it later. I'm guessing she's gonna tell all three of her friends at the same time. After she puts it all together. Now let's get to the Snack Falcon. See how Greg's doing. There he is. Sup, dude? Ugh. Long night, weird night. What's up? I'll tell you at band practice. Cool. What you up to? Just saying hello. Hello! What you up to? We gonna head out to band practice? Yeah, let's do this. Here we go and play another song. That May probably doesn't know, and yet we'll still almost nail it. Back to watch this fiasco again, huh? Yep. You're our only fan, Germ. I'm just here to be entertained. I'm a gentleman on leisure. Nice. Alright, let's get this started. Hey, dude. You okay? You look tired. Ugh. I was up all night. They were fixing the roof door, and it was super loud. Roof door? Yeah, the door at the top of the stairs that goes out onto the roof. Now I can, like, I don't know, run from that door down in the lobby up to the roof and pee off the side of the building? Yeah, maybe not. But what's to stop random people from doing that too? Dude, it'll be fine. Sorry, I'm just tired. Fair? Ready to go? Yeah, let's do this shit. Pumpkin head guy. Alright, let's try not to mess this up. Whoa, 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 whoa. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Too many buttons all at one time. I'm just gonna pretend that did not happen, even though it's probably gonna happen again in a second. Here it comes. What the heck? Yeah, this is bad. Totally screwed this up. It's gonna happen again in a second, I know it. I'm pushing the buttons in time with it, and it's still saying I messed up. This was a disaster. RIP. Can I just end this, please? End this disaster. That was a disaster. That was a very big disaster. Wow, May, that was a pretty bad, it is what it was. I literally do not know this song. Whew. So fast. You just pushed a button. I am so tired. I'll strain my vocal cords yelling. Awesome. I'm gonna sound so husky. I'm just gonna pretend like this has to go along with them having issues too, because that was crazy. And anyway, I don't even know if they're dreams or not. And this guy, who I think was a ghost, kidnapped some kid and also I think was in my head after while I was sleeping. And anyway, yeah, I think I need to do something, because this is scary. Well, that's not what I was expecting to hear tonight. Are you okay, dude? No. I'm kind of freaked out. It probably wasn't a ghost. Yeah, probably not. Yeah, definitely. Ugh. Okay, fine, I'll go figure this out myself. Aw, dude, don't be like that. You got us. Aw, dudes. Okay, fine. So we need to maybe see if there's, like, some ghosty stuff happening around here. Like, from a source we can trust. Such as... Does the newspaper have, like, a ghost section? What? Why is that a dumb question? You know we could go check the library. For books about it? No. They have the local paper on file. Going back a century. There's some secret history of kidnapper ghosts. We'll find it there, probably. Oh wow, I didn't know they had that. I thought it was just like a broken down old bunch of books. When's the last time you were at the library? We actually have one of the nicer ones around. Oh, how? Rich dude who paid for it way back when? Yeah, they set up a foundation and. Never mind, let's go. Can we regroup after? Sure. Okay, we'll be back. Woohoo! Ghosties. That's the spirit. Yeah, I'm just gonna pretend that band practice did not happen. That was terrible. Look, jobs. Weird, like, when this was painted, it was like, hey, look out the window. We're all working. Things are great. Now it's like one of the graffiti murals after someone gets shot or hit by a car. This mural is really affecting you. I forget that we live in separate realities. Mine's clearly better. Dead. That accurately depicts that band practice right there that just happened. Are we in the library or are we in the sewer slash train area thing? Hey! Closing in 2 hours! Okay, cool. Any idea where the microfish is? Microfiche. Microfiche! Third floor. Okay, thanks. Up, up, up! Hit the wrong button. Looks like someone left something open on this one. It's a resume. Bob Targ, born 1966. 50 years old. Let's see. Experience. Mining, construction, well drilling. I never think about getting a job when I'm old. 50's not really old. I mean, you should have money then, right? Ideally. Should be like guaranteed. Should be guaranteed in general. You gonna join my young socialist chatterbox group? I keep hitting the wrong button. Holy crap! What? It's Charity Barity. What's Charity Barity? How do you not know Charity Barity? I assume this is something from school. The school of being 5 freaking years old. Alright. So this was a thing you liked as a kid? No, I hated Charity Barity. It does look really hateable. It was like. You were kidnapped by a cult, and when they were like brainwashing you, instead of some cult guy with a wavy dagger and a magic mask. That's not. Okay, yeah, go on. Instead of that, it was this effing pink nightmare. You were scared of it? No. I was BoreDoDeath. It was like talking forever about like being kind to others, and like I don't know, helping an old neighbor do engine repair. That sounds nice. Charity Barity helps old Mr. Plonko fix his hovercraft. Ugh, no. That's the worst part. It always rhymed. Charity Barity, Pink Nightmarity. Charity Barity, I just don't carity. to the next floor. Since I did not find what we were looking for here, even though we're looking for the microfiche. Going up. Here we go, there's no lights on in this one. Oh wow, it's dusty up here. It's old up here. Sure is. Maybe your ghost is up here? Yep, ghost. Or something. Whatever he was, he walked through a chain link fence or flew over it. Or something. While carrying something. Alright, well, that's even more impressive. So we're gonna go find this guy. Because he took someone, and he's like somehow connected to this thing I've been going through. And that's not good. That all sounded a lot more badass in my head. It's okay. It was fine. Let's go check this out and see if we can find the microfiche that we're looking for. Alright, there she is. Cool. So, I have no idea how to use it. Really? I can't know how to do everything. I'm sorry, but what expertise have you brought to this thus far? This whole thing was my idea. No, your idea was ghost hunting. My idea is to do at least a tiny bit of research on it. If you think it's so stupid, why are you here? Because you're my friend, you asshole. Aw. Ugh. Aw, we friends, Beatrice. Here. Let me get this set up. We'll be here all night if your dumbass is in charge. They're so mean to each other. They're still friends, though. Alright, so what are we looking for? I want to steer. No. Move, I'm steering. This is so weird. Ow! Jeez, May. I'm sorry. Okay. How do we do this? Step one, look at the screen. Step two, move around and look at stuff. Step three, find ghost. Sure. This is interesting, but... yeah, not exactly about a ghost. If you guys want to read these as I go past them, you can pause the video. No ghost to be found here. The way you say ghost, it sounds like you don't believe me. Hey, look at this! Yeah. Looks like Possum Jump? Let me read it. It's Possum Jump. Okay, yeah. That's back up in the state park, right? Yeah? Ever been up there? Nope. Gonna check it out, though. Go nuts. This one? No ghost. Okay, here we go. We found something good with ghosts. Hey. Ghost spotted. Historical Society? Yeah, I've never been. You didn't go back in school? I think this was when I wasn't in school. Oh, after the softball incident? Yeah, mostly just watched TV and did therapy. Well, it's actually a pretty cool old house. Used to be owned by one of the mine owners or something. Railroad? Mine? Steel mill? Something like that. An actual haunted house! No. Elementary school kids are there all the time. They have like summer arts and crafts programs. Oh well. Still worth checking out. No ghost here. Oh wow, this is gnarly and awesome. Ha 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 ha. Oh my god. No ghosts here. Tragedy. Here we go. Ooh, look! Scooch so I can see. Graveyard. That's a gimme. I mean, if you're looking for ghost stuff, that's where they make a lot of them. Looks like they saw him in the old section. Oh, cool. That's where his grave is. I'm actually interested in that. How could you not be interested? This is like actual dangerous ghost stuff. I like history. Ghosts are history. History that won't stay history. Ha ha ha. That's actually pretty good. Okay, well, that's like three leads. Let's boogie. Let's boogie. Also, is that it? Yeah. Three clues. We got three leads. You're a regular detective. May Borowski, a detective of ghosts. All right. Let's go. So we got some leads. Can I borrow your car this week? Do you even have a license? I mean, no, regardless, but do you? Nope. No license, no credit cards, don't believe in money. You just believe in other people's cars and money. I didn't choose to be born into this society. Okay, well, I have, you know, a job, so I can't drive you around to all these spots. I can maybe do the graveyard. I need to go there anyway. Cool. I'll see if Greg wants to do the other two. You know, like, and I probably don't have to say this, but just because something happened in the past doesn't mean it's going to happen again. Hey, nerd, ever hear that history repeats? It does. It does the same thing over and over again. So we've just been in a loop since we were living in caves. Yeah, that's science. Oh my freaking god. Funny. Now we need to hurry up and leave before this place closes. Ahem. What is... Shh. Is that Miss Quelsey? Oh wow, haven't seen her since graduation. She was always kind of a badass. School district did not fund that art program at all. But she made it work. She was like some sort of art teacher survivalist. Wow, I never realized. I think they pay her in bits of string and empty soda cans. Thank you all for coming to this second meeting of the Possum Springs Poetry Society. You want to stick around for this? Sure. Tonight we have new poems from myself and Fisherman Jones. I will start us off with one of my own. She's from some big city, right? Yeah. How'd she end up here? Who knows? Ahem. Letter to my worst student. The subject of my stories. I tell friends back home, when they ask about life, out here in the sticks, it's you, I'll worry, at the end of my life. You'll be the only one I remember. Why did you key my car? I know. It was you, Brian. Thanks, everyone. Is that legal? What? Talking about details about students like that? She didn't name names. Yes, she did. Okay, no. Full names. Next up, Fisherman Jones. Fisherman Jones has a poem for us. Two poems. They're short, though. Two poems. Take it away. Hi, folks. Thanks. This is called Tunnel Eels. Tunnel eels. I do not know how it feels to be in darkness all the time, born in muck and raised in slime. But neither do you. Neither do you know paths I've trudged. So it hardly is your place to judge. Okay, that's one poem. The next one is shorter. This is called Tunnel Frogs. Tunnel frogs swim in the dark. Must think it would be a lark to be a fisherman like me. But what do you know, amphibi? That's it. That's great. Thank you, Fisherman Jones. That's all for tonight, everyone. See you in 2 weeks. All are welcome to join us at the Donut Wolf. Donut Wolf? We're going home, May. Aww. Donut Wolf. No, I want donuts. Dang. Why does it look like they grew like 500 feet? 500% taller compared to how they were a few seconds ago. It just looks so weird. Might be just a perspective, though. Okay, thanks for coming. We live here. Right, so, find out anything about your ghost? Yeah. Tell him, B. There were some newspaper clippings that talked about a ghost. Not just any ghost. Little Joe. I don't really remember Little Joe. He's a ghost miner. He died in mysterious circumstances. Wow. I know, right? Mysterious. I thought you were, like, afraid of this ghost. Like, filled with, like, dread and shit. I'm terrified. Okay. So it mentioned 3 different places we can all check out. I have work and stuff. Yeah, Greg and I also have work. You gotta skip out on work all the time. Maybe we can, like, split this up. Share custody of you and your ghost. What places were you thinking about? The graveyard? I'll call that one. It's close and not illegal. Is there an illegal one? Sure is. The Historical Society. You know you don't have to, like, break in. The people there, like, get paid to show it to you. Anyway, I'm in for the Historical Society. Awesome! So what did I get stuck with? Possum Jump. I know Possum Jump. We used to go there in scouts. Perfect. Okay, we need to, like, actually get home and do work. This is gonna be awesome. And also, I'm scared to death. Oh, May. You're the best. Let's go see what Dad has to say. Erg. Yeah, seems like that's going around. The erg. Yepers? So, your mom had a bit of a fight yesterday, huh? Yeah. I thought you two were getting along. We are. Just a bump. You two always two alike. I guess. I got your chill and her smartassness. I just hate to see you two on the outs again. It'll be fine, we're cool. Bless this mess. Some nice photos. Still wondering when we'll get Dad to help us with that thing in that one room where it says we need him to help. With the boxes that are blocking the pathway. See if we got any messages. Oh, we got a new one from someone new. Hey, May. Let me know when you want to go to the park. I looked up a map, and it's pretty straight shot up to Possum Jump. Okay, great. We never really get a chance to hang out. It'll be fun, I think. Okay, I'm going to sleep. Night, sir. Tips hat. Yo, I looked up that Historical Society on the internet. It's real old, but then they did big renovations. Oh, really? I mean, listen, I'm not saying there's a ghost, but old stuff that just got torn up seems like Ghost Central. How so? You're a ghost hanging out in an old house. Then someone puts in a pool where you died or something. Haunted pools would actually be pee scary. I'm spooked. I'm going to bed. Hey, let me know when you want to hit the cemetery. I should be around most nights this week. I don't know. IDK. Thanks, B. Don't thank me too hard. I'm going there anyway, and it's like right down the road. You're ruining this. Oh, in that case, you're so incredibly welcome, and also you better not forget this big favor. That's more like it. I'm falling asleep. Had fun tonight. Sorry if I was grouchy. It's just... It's fine. That's a lot of S's and T's out of place there. Wait, did you fall asleep? Lol.
Hi.
Hoi. Sharkle. Now let's have May get some shut-eye. Let's see what dreadful nightmare she has now. Probably gonna be another one where we have to find the musicians and then find out what spirit animal shows up. Once it loads. Okay, we got a creepy bird dude. Oh, even more showing up now. Saxophone. No, need the violin, tuba, and accordion. I really do love the music in this game, though. It's very nice and fits all the situations that it's in. Even when I'm screwing up in the band practice, like that last part. But I mean, I think the me messing up fit with all the other characters. We're either tired or had other problems going on at the moment. Now let's try to find these guys. Oh, come on. Alright, there we go. Got the accordion playing crocodile. That's a giant fish right there. Let's see which one we find next. Bear playing tuba. Now we've got the violin player left. And then we get to see what animal we get this time. Even when the dreams are just May going out and finding these instrument playing animals, it's still kind of creepy. Especially when we got that giant fish right there. That thing's just creepy. In a certain way. There you go, got the violin playing bird. There's that fish again. Let's have May hop around while the music plays. Anyways, go off topic, though. Good thing happened today, and that was I finally got a new PlayStation 2 controller. Since the last one I have, which is many, many, many years old, died on me. So I needed to get a new one, so I got it. Which means at some point, I might be doing videos of PlayStation 2 games, since I got a capture card as well. Just had to wait and see. I'm also loving Breath of the Wild. It's very fun. And I'm loving it, loving all the exploration in it. And gameplay mechanics and all that. It's not perfect, but still good enough for me. Alright, now we need to go find those lights. There they are. Let's see what animal we get. Oh. The fish just got ate by a bird. Well then. That poor fish. That fish just got murdered by a bird. That ain't good. Oh, the guitar riff changed this time. Completely different now. See what everyone has to say on the computer before I go out. Away message. Planets are to be pitied as they cannot know how big and cool they are. Dr. Kathy Conklin, National Astronomy Agency. Dude, my mouth tastes weird this morning. Like a tire. I'll be at work trying to wash it out with whatever's in the cooler. Last night inspired me. For longest night, I'm getting you a library card. You're welcome. Oi! Let's see if we get stopped by Mom this time. See what she has to say. Before we go out and see what Greg or B's up to, whichever one. Then after we get done with that little the next escapade we do or whatever, then we will end the video there. Morning, sunshine. You feeling okay? You look a little limp. Yeah, weird dreams. Weird night. You say weird a lot. Just being honest. You taking headache meds? They're in the bathroom cabinet. Yeah, I am. They're kind of working. Kind of not. Well, maybe you need more sleep? I mean, more than the 10 hours or so you already get. You've always been my sleepy girl. Oof. What did you do last night? Went to the library with B. That sounds nice. It was. Weird? Interesting. Okay, gotta go. Be safe, hun. Take it easy, you really do look a little tired. Getting out makes me feel better. Me too! Maybe it's a good day to get out in the fresh air. I'll let you know. Bye, sweetie. I'm loving the dialogue that goes on between friends and family in this game. It's so nice. Better than it was before. It's not all rainy or anything. It's gonna hop on everything. I'm gonna hang out with B again. Go to the graveyard after we talk to Selmers. Wanna hear a new poem? Sure! This is a short one. Because I'm tired. Me too, so that works out. Ahem. I got mad one time. It was online. I've been mad on the internet before too. It's crazy making. It's a very short poem. Short but nice. Now let's get to the old pickaxe. So I can go to the graveyard with B. So we can find out where this ghost is. And there we go, got a little raccoon again. Got some squirrels. Now B's here. Hey, B! Hey, May. I think I'm gonna burn this place down. Oh, cool! But also, maybe it might have consequences? We could take the insurance money and, like, not do this. What if you get caught? I saw a show where they caught someone doing that. You're gonna burn this place down for me. Oh, cool. But also, maybe I'd go to jail? No, you'd have no motive. No one would suspect. So work's not going well? Ag. Okay, I'll actually do it. Please don't actually do it. Okay, fine. Did you want to check out the graveyard? Actually, yeah, let's do it. Yeah, let's go find the ghost in the graveyard. The graveyard. Here we go. Spooky already, even when we're not even at the actual graveyard. Foggy. Always got that evening fall fog. Collects between the ridges. It's spooky. I don't know. Good spooky. I get really sad because it's not here year-round. Let's go see if we can find some ghosts. Hanging out with B. That gravestone back there looks like the janitor dude. Well, there's the statue. Ooh, also spooky. I thought you were, like, actually kind of afraid. I mean, I am, but, like, whatever. So we wait here? Yeah. And a ghost shows up. This isn't dumb. Don't act like this is dumb. Hey, I'm along for the ride. Know any ghost stories? Not off the top of my head. Okay, what's scary? Things are like momentarily screwed right now. And no one in power gives a shit. Or they're actively making it worse. Out of spite or profit. Whoa, jeez. I meant like a skeleton or something. Oh, right. Sorry. Okay. We'll have a spook off. I say something and you make it spookier. Alright. How about this? A skeleton in your hallway at night. A regular stranger dude in your hallway at night. And he's got a knife. And he's a pharmaceutical CEO. What? And he jacked up the price of meds that keep people from dying. And he's a skeleton. Oh yeah, skeleton CEO with a knife. All the things you're afraid of are boring. The scariest stuff is like really, really boring. Oh my god, Beatrice. What were we supposed to be doing? Watching a statue or something. This is dumb. Let's go. But it wasn't. I thought you said it wasn't dumb, May. Now you're changing your mind? Okay, so I'm gonna go visit my mom. She's right down there. Oh, okay. Give me a minute or two, okay? Totally no problem. Sorry. Sorry about what? About your mom and all. It's okay. It happens. Cool. I'll check out some graves. Alrighty. I took a class on death and dying when I couldn't get into the dinosaur class back at school. It's like, something I actually know about. Cool. I'll meet you back up here then. Let's check out a grave or three. Just gonna follow B. Hey. Hey. Is this? Yep. Oh. Yep. Yeah, let's go back and check out some graves. This is kind of spooky. I wouldn't want to be in a place like that at night. Let's see whose graves we can find. Rose, age 95 years. Standard headstone, nothing fancy. Clearly religious. 95 years. Wow. When she was born, the most high-tech thing was horses. She had to, like, look out the window to see a horse. And now we have, like, pictures of horses on the internet. Like any horse she can think of. She saw us from horses to internet horses. Decent run. Catherine Fish. Fishay. I don't know how to pronounce that. Taken by flu, 14 years old. Aw, dang. Lived like 14 years. Poor family. Okay, I'm just sad now. That is sad, and losing your life at 14 years. Brad Boyson. Oh, fancy. This guy was a fancy guy. Okay, I'm gonna guess... He loved his bike. He loved it so hard, he smooched it. So right. Jeez, B. How long does a mom visit take? Tick-tock, Beatrice. We got places to be. Holy crap, I am a jerk. Come on, B. May. I'm guessing I have to go back to her now. Don't tell me something's gonna happen. I feel like something's gonna happen. I'm just getting that feeling right now. Hoping nothing happened, but I'm just getting the feeling that something did. Okay, she's fine. Good. Hey! How'd it go? Fine. She's still there. Were you worried that... You know how we've been having sinkhole problems in town? Yes. That's what was wrong with your street. Anyway, my mom's buried in a pretty low spot. Couldn't afford the hill. So I was worried. Like, you're worried the ground's just gonna, like, cave in? What part of sinkhole is difficult to understand? We're in a graveyard! They shouldn't make these where sinkholes are a problem. Yeah, and they shouldn't build towns that flood. And yet, here we are. Okay, you ready? You know, when I was down there, I think I heard music from the top of the hill. And like, voices. Huh, that's spooky. Yeah, not sure what's going on up there. Let's go find out. You coming? Oh yeah, sure. That is spooky, I'm just hearing voices and music. Oh, it's getting red like Bee's dream. Or nightmare or whatever. That's not good. Oh, weary travelers. You seek answers among the dead? But they shall give you none. Who the hell are you? Mere messengers. Observers. Meddlers. Teens. They're weird teens. Oh. Alright, well. We are the keepers of the gate. There's a literal gate you're sitting in front of. We govern who shall pass and who shall remain. Alright, well, answer us these questions. Truthfully, what? And you may pass into the realms of the dead. Okay, fine, whatever. Get on with it. First question. Have you ever done it. You can just call it sex. We're grown-ups here. Well, we are at least. Answer! No. Never got around to it. And you? Yeah. What? When? Summer before 11th grade. Really? How did I not know this? This was when you weren't talking to me. Who? Who did this happen with? You don't know him. It was at math camp. Math camp. What is math camp? You go and do, like, math stuff? And camp stuff? And apparently have lots of sex? It wasn't good. Top-notch math, though. This is boring. Next question! Geez, fine. Describe your dream date. These are the stupidest questions. Yeah. Don't you want to ask something, like, spooky at least? Dream date! Okay, fine. He'd be tall, cool dress cool, really smart, likes good music, and we go to the movies. Boring. You? Wrestling. Wrestling. Like, you're gonna wrestle or you're gonna, like, watch wrestling? I don't know which one to choose. I could wrestle. I don't care if it's a guy or a girl. But they'd have to be like, grr. Because I don't even want to date someone who's not grr. So you're gonna, like, wrestle this person? Yeah, they'd be super tough and cool. And we'd be all tired, dirty, and bleeding. And then we'd, like, lay on the floor and tell each other secrets. That's actually really sweet. I guess. What do you want from me? Next question. What is your most embarrassing experience? What? Just go with it. Answer! One time I farted in front of the class. That's it? What were you expecting? Okay, that sucked. Now you go. Oh, God. One time in junior high, I just started getting my period, and I bled on the chair in science class. Oh God. Oh God. And I got up at the end of class and ran. Oh no. And this kid came in and sat in the chair. Oh no. And later I walked by the nurse office, and the kid was sitting in there with blood on his butt. And the nurse was calling his mom and... He looked at me as I went past, and I think he knew. Okay. That was pretty messed up. You have come face to face with your lowest moment. You may pass unburdened. Unburdened? Yeah, for real. Okay, let us pass already. The power to pass was in your hands all along. What? What the effing hell? You may go. God dang it. Go to hell, teens. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. Ha ha ha. I hate everything right now. Forget it. Let's go. The things that happen when me and May hang out is fun, I guess. Besides weirdo teens doing weird things and talking about weird things. It's a nice friendship. I support the friendship. Except for that one time where I accidentally made her mad. I should not have done that. I feel bad for that. So, like, ghosts? Ghosts? Like, I don't know if I believe them, but yeah? So you know how you said you've been seeing ghosts at night? I mean, I don't super believe it's not just dreams. Because obviously it's dreams. Okay, that's certainly your take on it. But, like, did you ever see my mom? No? I mean, I can't really tell. And I don't think the ghosts were, like, people. Like, they're not sitting around being ghosts. It's more like echoes. Echoes of shit that happened in people that were here? Oh. Trust me, none of the places looked like super much fun. Your mom was rad as hell. Too rad to hang there. Haha, that's like, I appreciate you trying to turn this around. I'm doing my best, Beatrice. Alright, anyway. So the bad news is that we're locked out by that big ass gate. Ugh. Why make a giant gate in a graveyard? To keep people like you out and stop what you're probably gonna do. Yeah, we'll never know for sure. Alright, well, I'm not climbing it. Go do your thing. My thing? You're good at this kind of thing. Brute force and shit. Jeez, gotta do everything around here. It's your ghost. I'm just the driver. Fine, hang out, I'll be back. Gonna have to time the jump. Doing our thing. Gonna go find a ghost. Maybe. Just have to wait and see. There's no way I'm gonna leave B behind. Ugh. Beatrice! Just learned to jump. Not with those scrawny legs, I guess. How do I break that gate open? Yeah, how do I break that gate open? Oh, the tree limb. Guess I have to jump on the tree limb a bunch. Let's do that. Oh, jeez. The pain. I sure hope nobody saw that. We're gonna get sued. I don't think anyone's back here. And it's getting late. You're welcome, by the way. Yeah, see? I told you you're good at this. My back hurts. So, what do we need to do? I'm gonna go find Little Joe's grave. And if he doesn't show up, I'm gonna knock on it until he does. You're not allowed to destroy anything, May. Okay, fine, whatever, let's go. Let's go to Little Joe's grave and check it out. Let's try to find this ghost. Joe Shade. Yeah, this is him. Ground here's all swampy. Ugh. Gross. So what do we do here? I guess I'm gonna just look around for ghosts. Ugh, don't make this a thing. It's not a thing. It's cool. May, I am here for you right now. Sorry, you had a tone. Tone stowed. Thank you. Any ghosts over there? No, B. You'd know. I'd say. Haha. Okay. Found some old stuff. What kind of old stuff? Graves? Wow. This grave is for a horse, I think. I don't think they ever buried horses in people's graves. Imagine the big horse-sized coffin. Imagine. That would be a big coffin. Okay, now I'm confused. I looked at all the things it let me look at. Unless it wants me to go back to her. That's probably what it wants me to do. This is stupid. What were you expecting? Something! It's just stupid. He didn't pop out of the ground or anything. Is that what you were expecting to happen? This is stupid! I'm gonna smash his shit up. Whoa, dude. Hold up. No. Wakey, wakey, little Joe! B, please don't. You're just gonna make it worse. Please don't smash things up. If there are ghosts, you're just gonna make them angry doing that. So please don't. Oh, that did not sound right. Oh, hey, look. We fell. Holy shit. Holy shit. What did you do? You were right. About what? I didn't tell you to do that. About the sinkholes. We're lucky it wasn't deeper. Wait, is that... Yeah, that's a coffin. Oh, crap. So we're gonna open it, right? No, we're not going to open a coffin. We have a rotting corpse in it. B, it's been a long time. He's not rotting anymore. Jeez, God, we are not doing this. We are leaving. Aren't you kinda curious, at least? Yeah. Okay, let's do this! You're doing it. I'm standing here. We're gonna have a mini game to open the coffin. Okay. Okay. I'll count the three. Okay. One, two, three. May's very scared. May is very, very scared, and I feel sorry for her. Is it gonna be a jump scare? I'm afraid it's gonna be a jump scare. Almost, kinda. Ag! I was prepared. So what? Foul play? Who knows? We're detectives! We're like, criminal vandals. Or like, grave robbers or something. Those two. We're a lot of things right now. Shh. What? So there's someone back there watching us. Oh God. I don't know where they went. Just like, out of the corner of my eye. Is it? I don't know. But we need to leave now. It could be the ghost! No, we're gone. Now. Okay, fine, jeez. Yeah, let's get out of there. Oh no, it's the guy that took the one person. He's following us, that is not good. Well, that was weird, huh? Weird? That was not weird. That was a crime. Did you see the ghost? He was there! How do you know the ghost is a dude? Okay, fine, but he was there! May, it was the groundskeeper or something. Investigating who is ruining his graveyard. How do you know the groundskeeper is a dude? Oh, shut up. Rarg! I saw the effing ghost. We saw someone. There are other people in the graveyard, you know. Ugh. Whatever. We're leaving before the cops get here. It wasn't the groundskeeper, it was that creepy dude. I don't know why, but it looks like he's wearing a pig mask, just from the shape of the shadow part on the head area. It looks like a pig mask. Probably won't find out till later, though. I'm wondering who it was that he just randomly kidnapped. Hey, Dad. Hey, you. You okay? Yeah. Weird night. You look really worn out. Yeah. Jeez, I am sore tonight. Need a back brace or something. How do you do it? Do what? Always running and jumping around all crazy. I don't know. I mean, I'm really out of shape. I don't think I've ever been in shape. I used to be, but that was because of my job. New job don't require much like that. Yeah. Okay, go to bed, you. Will do. All that stuff that happened in the graveyard. It's a mess that needs to be blessed. Just like that picture out there says. That mess really does need to be blessed. Oh gosh, is Meg gonna have another nightmare, but it's gonna be worse than the last one? Is he gonna be watching her from the window? I hope that doesn't happen. Hey B, you awake? I am very much. I'm. Bah. Whatever. Doing bills and eating a grilled cheese. What's up? Hey, sorry, I kind of wrecked the cemetery. I know that's not something you'd normally want to do. It's okay. I know you didn't mean to. I mean, what's a grave defilement or two? How about that ghost, though? May, seriously, it was the groundskeeper. I thought you believed in ghosts. I do. Kinda. I think. Why couldn't that have been a ghost? I just don't assume every person is a ghost. Everyone could be a ghost. Am I a ghost, May? Oh, you'd like that, wouldn't you? Just haunting me forever? I'd make you learn how to drive, at the very least. But anyway, how could you even make him out anyway? It was so foggy. I could tell, okay? I could feel it. Honestly, we're lucky it was so foggy, or he'd be able to identify us to the police. Ag! Fine, whatever. I'm sorry I made you mad. It's fine, it's fine. Thanks for going with me. I drove. You came with me. Okay, thanks for going. You're welcome. Get some sleep, you need it. I so do. Night, dude. Good night. I have no idea what voice to do for B, so I'm just doing a voice like this, I guess. Hey, hey, hey! Yo, yo, yo. Dude. Hey, hey, hey! How was your spooky night? Dude, we went to the cemetery, and we accidentally, like, opened a coffin. It was totally like the corpse of the ghost, or you know what I mean. Whoa! And it was like effing nuts, man. Did you see your ghost? I totally did. Must be on the right track. Dude's probably pissed that you messed with his grave. Oof, you're right. Whatever. Okay, I'm going to bed. Good job on, like, all of that. You know it, dude. Good night as hell, brah. Good night as F. Hoi. Sharkle. Alright, let's have May go to bed, experience what nightmare she's probably gonna have now, and then end the video there. Bedtime? Yes. Now, is it gonna be another one of those with the red backgrounds, or is it gonna be another instrument playing, finding, dream? Oh, something's... Oh. I cannot see where I'm going at all. Oh, here it comes now. Now I can see. This is not good. Something bad's gonna happen in this dream. I just have a feeling. Yeah, it's getting creepier. It's too quiet. I bet May's gonna run into the guy in her dream. The one that was at the graveyard. Oh gosh. It's a giant cat. That creeped me out for a second there. Hello? Can you talk? Yes. For some reason, you're the first thing here I thought to talk to. Are you God? No. Oh. So, seconds ago, little creatures are coming, and they're asking if I'm God, and I am asking what God is, and they're telling me, and I am not this God, and this God is nowhere. Well, that's where faith comes in, I guess. Little creatures are explaining faith. And moments ago, this is the beginning. Now I'm here, then, and here now. And there is nowhere for God to be hiding. So what am I doing here? Monstrous existence. No, I mean, what am I doing here? What are you? What are those other giant animals? Have I been seeing ghosts? They were like bits of the world. I think I was on a train, but it was like a town? It's all... ugh, I lost it. Okay, so... a great beast is walking through the sands. And they are climbing into the air. And now they are making a tear. And now they are gone. And now you're here. A tear? With their hooves. They are making a tear. Little creatures are wandering through the air. And they are dragging in places and echoes of lives. And they are asking me about God. My head hurts. I'm going to tell you something, little creature. You're swimming further and further out the sea. And beyond are things blind and terrible. And I am showing you now. Oh, God. Creepy bug things. Ag! Oh, God. Oh, God. They are blind, but they are seeing you. And you're coming to them. After this, you're not returning here. I am climbing into the air and closing the sky. Closing the sky? Those things might have been aliens. They were bug-like things, but they also looked kind of like aliens, and they were creepy. Yes. Okay. I will tell you a second thing. There is a hole at the center of everything, and is always growing. Between the stars and I am seeing it. It is coming, and you are not escaping, and the universe is forgetting you, and the universe is being forgotten. And there is nothing to remember it, not even the things beyond. And now there is only the hole. So does anything mean anything? This is not a question worth answering. What about my home? What about my friends? Soon they are dying. Soon they are rotting. You are atoms. And your atoms are not caring if you are existing. Your atoms are monstrous existence. Then why am I here, God dang it? Why was I chosen to see all of this? Where is this going? Little creature, you are not chosen. There is no one to choose you. This is going nowhere. We are not meeting again. And the universe is forgetting you. And I am remembering you. But not because I am caring. The beginning is moments ago. The end is moments away. There is no time to forget. Before all is forgotten. Goodbye, little creature. Okay, then, that was weird. Saw some creepy alien bug-like things. They were disturbing. I am just as confused as May is on some of this. Very confused. Wondering if we'll ever figure it out later in the game. Anyways, I'd like to say thank you guys for watching. This episode has been very eventful. We've seen what was probably the ghost May was looking for. We had a very terrible band practice, and a whole bunch of other things happened. Now I'd like to say thank you guys for watching. I'll see you guys in the next video. Goodbye.